high fives and fist bumps and all that stuff. But last time we were in, where was it, in Dallas? Yeah, last time we were in Dallas, I'm just like this, right? I'm up about here, the barricade's there, and look down, these people in front can see it's a fairly precipitous drop. So I go like this, why are you giving me the pussy-eating thing? Are you gonna eat my pussy? I've got a really unpleasant surprise for you down here. Anyway, so I go like this, and this rascal tries to pull me off. And I said I could have broken a bone or something worse. So we sent the rascal packing, but I'm a little bit leery. But you know, what they used to do back in the 70s and the 80s, this is really good. It turned into kind of a corporate retreat thing. But they do that thing where you fall backwards and you trust people to catch you and hope that they didn't get distracted. So I'll do one. Are you the one? Now listen, I'm telling you why I'm trusting you, because you're wearing a Ramones shirt. And if Ramones fans can't trust each other, then we're just out of luck. Okay, right here. High five. Big one. There we go. Wait, you don't have a Ramones shirt. I swear, if you start pulling me off, we're going to have trouble. She was pulling me. So listen, did I mention this is our first time playing Portland? I can't remember. This is our first time. We played Corvallis twice for reasons which continue to elude me. I think the first crowd, there were about 12 people there, and the second one, we doubled it. We got up to 25. So this is a little bit better of a turnout tonight. I know we got a lot of MXPX fans here. I hope you enjoyed our set. And certainly I hope our fans enjoyed their set. Occasionally you see some snarky comments on the internet. You say, and you can almost see them turning up their nose and making a face like this. And they go, oh, MXPX, I guess that's a good time to go get a beer. And I always wonder why that's so important that everybody knows they're going to do that. And I also wonder, do they think we're going to read that and be upset? Like, wait a second, this guy's going to go get a beer during my set. It's just an interesting thought to me. And listen, we're going to move ahead right now, but the one thing I wanted to point out, I noticed a lot of you are very exuberant, which is wonderful. A lot of youthful energy. The thing is, when you yell things, I've got a microphone. When you yell things out, I got earplugs in, I got a microphone, I can't fucking hear you. I can't hear you. So I choose to hear everything as you are an incredibly handsome gentleman, you're talented, and we wish you would play this venue every night so we could come see you. That's the way I feel. But listen, we gotta move on because we got a lot of ground to cover. We're just getting started here. This song is from our, I don't know, it was like our fourth album, I think. So it's a little bit of an old song, but I always like this one. And it goes out to, it goes out to Ramones Girl here. to ask, which is the drinking side and which is the sober side? Those are the drunks? Those are the people who need our help? Okay, this one goes out to you guys.
Thank you.
Woo!